How to change passport background in Photoshop. First, open Adobe Photoshop. Second, open the photo you want to change background. Then use the Portraiture Filter plugin to beautify the photo. Use the Polygonal Lasso tool to select the part of the background to be removed. Double-click to create a background. Then, select the border section to be omitted. Please, watch the video. Next, clear the selected section. Do this until all the backgrounds to be replaced have been erased all. Please take a good look at the video. Think. May it be useful.